I don't know why they keep hiring that fucking guy.